Two classes can be classified, manufacturing enterprises and service enterprises, which can further be classified under two factors. Firstly, the investment in equipment, and secondly, the manufacturing equipment finances which have been put through.
For example, many a times the villages in the border areas are being neglected from the development. So in that regards, we have launched a Vibrant Villages program so that to stop the migration from there and to promote the tourism also.
Nearly 10 lakh children under 5 die under due to the malnutrition.
Golden Quadrilateral Project saw rupees 600 billion being allocated towards the development of expressways connecting Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kolkata.